Mecca, the holiest city in the religion of Islam. A desire for all, but a reality for only one out of four Indian Muslims. Aspirational but unattainable, desirable yet unaffordable. Western Union, with its global initiative Chain of Better, has made its mark in successfully creating societal change. Ramadan, for Muslim-heavy corridors, it is the biggest money-sending moment. It was time to move money for better.
What better time to do better than the holy month of Ramadan? Ramadan, when the entire community fasts through the day in solidarity with the poor. We came up with a novel and noble idea.
Nazar-e-Mecca, taking people on a Hajj, getting the sacred Mecca to them. This idea of realizing every Muslim's dream, breaking economic and social barriers, seemed audacious yet hopeful. We brought the unattainable just a glimpse away. What remained a privilege of the few was transformed into an equal reality. All it took was a simple piece of technology and a little bit of creative innovation. Mecca was shown to people in a real-life environment.
ईद के दिन ऐसा लग रहा है वहाँ पर काबे शरीफ का तवाफ कर रहा हूँ।
मेरे दिल को बहुत तसल्ली इसलिए हुई कि काबे शरीफ का दीदार मेरे को यहाँ ही आँखों में दिख गया।
The phenomenon of Nazar-e-Mecca spread across geographies and hearts alike. We won hearts by making a dream come true.
Some thanked us and some cried.
मैं फील करा कि इंशाल्लाह मैं काबा में अभी सैर कर रहा हूँ, मैं काबा में इस वक्त अभी चल रहा हूँ, बोल के इंशाल्लाह मैं ऐसा फील करा कि काफ़ी अच्छा लगा मेरे को।
Ramadan stands for goodness and sacrifice to make things better. We embrace this ideology because Western Union is not just a business entity. It's an enabler for better.